lose the war.
Hey guys, this is Tom and back to another Super Robot Wars 30 video here, and let's go for the next DLC. We have, what? Okay, so we have 7 missions that are not on main storyline, and yeah, let's go ahead and go for this. Alright, we're done running Magnus on the Chloros and Gushin Rebake. Man, how many times do I gotta tell you, it's Rusego. My Gundam's called the Rusego. Alright, we're done running Magnus on your Rusego. Move along now. Why do you call this the Rusego anyway? I'm glad you asked. See? Actually, nah, forget about it. Come on, Shino. We have to take care of the final checks. Yeah, I know. Thanks for your hard work, guys. I mean it. Is it just me, or are our Tekaden friends kinda distant lately? They had a much friendlier attitude before. I think they changed after a conversation with their boss, Orga. We can't really blame them. I mean, they've got it rough. On another note, the maintenance crews are going to be very busy once we get to the field. You mean us? Not the mobile teams? Don't spread this around, but the reason we're heading to Phoenix is to investigate a weapon that seemingly came out of the DVD. Why send us? That sounds more like a job for the EFF. That's the fun part, you see. The thingy in question seems to originate from Tekaden's world. And since we are at least sort of knowledgeable about the technology, the press decided to send us in first. Do we know anything about the pilot? That's the trick. It seems to be unnamed. Let's go. Well, hopefully we can use it for a good cause. Well, you know the deal. Let's get ready to work. Finding an abandoned weapon right for picking just seems too good to be true. Just saying. Oh no, not this kind of map again. Reporting area 52, all clear. Looks like an incident-free day for once. This area used to be a DVD fest, but it seems that things have calmed down. I heard they found some weird weapon up ahead. Weird. I see it came out of a DVD. Who knows, not like they tell us anything. How is that? There's no match in the database. There's so many of them. Are they protecting that bird-like machine? Contact QH. Hurry. Watch out, it's moving. As always, the overwhelming power is required to change the world. And while there is no denying that statement, you should understand that such power is just one possible means of achieving that. Excuse me. What other means would there be? There is no doubt that the overwhelming power would be capable of bringing about a revolution. However, any reform obtained that way would only be fleeting in nature. It is by certain reaching the hearts of the people, by letting them gather under your banner, that the world can truly be changed. Of course, that's my preferred method. Who's to say if it's more right or wrong than any other? I see. This has been an enlightening conversation, thank you. Is it a revolution, you see? Indeed, I wish to change my world. It's a Gundam Beast Bill, the power you obtained a good end. To that end? Yes. Are you saying that a single mobile suit is capable of overthrowing your world's existing establishment? Bill is certainly a powerful machine, but I'm not so foolish as to believe that a single unit can defeat all my enemies. Bill's purpose is to unite. The heart of the people, after all, the soul of a hero dwells within. A hero? The soul of the man who originally piloted Bale during a war long past. He is said to have created the foundation of a society through his achievements against the enemies of mankind. Bale is proof that I have inherited his will. I will use this symbol to gather the people under my banner and change the world. Orga. According to McGillis, you two are collaborating toward a common goal. I'm only working with him. Honestly, I don't even understand what it is he's trying to do. It's just that if the world doesn't change, we'll never find a place to call our own no matter how high we climb. If I may pose a question then, would you call the position where you are right now nothing more than a waypoint? Where we are right now, I'm not talking about being displaced, to be clear. From what I understand, Takadan started as a small organization that gradually gained strength and people. Through sheer willpower, you have proven that those like you born to be oppressed and exploited will find a way to leave. If that is not enough, then what precisely is that that you are looking for? I want to find a place where we can all smile together. I see. All the group members. The group of unidentified machines has been sighted in the vicinity of Phoenix. The local EFF garrison is currently engaged in these unknowns, but they have been overwhelmed. All recruitment units are to split up and provide support to multiple locations. Mobile teams prepare to scramble. Unknowns. Is there any connection to the weapon we were supposed to investigate? This could be a good opportunity. What's wrong? Mikazuki. Obatos is telling me something.
What?
I remember this feeling. Right. Special scenario. Angel's second effort event. Wow, we're only fighting with four units? Really? You sure that's Seth? It's Seth in the game. If Mika says it is, then it is. How is that possible? Mikazuki completely destroyed it. I don't care if it's the same one another or one from a parallel world. That thing was made to kill people. We can't let it run around unchecked. He's right. There is a town nearby. Its people are in danger. Besides, this calamity came from a world and we should be the ones to deal with it. Okay, I get it. But how come we have to be the bait? The Dracula's forces are currently dispersed. Furthermore, that mobile armor is equipped with a powerful beam weapon. That the anti-beam properties of our nano-laminated armor makes us the best choice for this task.
Is that right?
Kid, I figured you just wanted to fight with Bale. I won't deny that's a part of it. What the hell? Are we just the stylish characters in your goddamn play? Don't worry this time, I have Bill. Like Technica Carlu. That once said, I will finish off that mobile armor with my sword. They're coming. Sure enough, he sent his toy soldiers ahead. All units, what's your status? I have heard that a liar, banana, banana. Okay, only provide a limited information when facing the mobile army. I think we're fine on that end for now. Yeah, we'll hit that big thing full force. Don't push yourself, Mika. Do you hear me? Yes, this time I will do as you say. Are you ready? This may not be our word, but we still have a duty to fulfill. Gotcha. Let's do what that bell of yours can do. You won't be disappointed. As the inheritor of Ignica's soul, today I shall recreate the legend. Something else is gonna happen. Out of my way. I haven't been using you guys for quite some time for sure. I don't think you can win just because you outnumbered us. Let's get rid of the bugs so we can deal with that monster. Move it, maggot. I ain't wasting ammo on you. Then again, it's not like they'll listen to me anyway. Kong's born to defend the king. What sense was that to be gone? But now I have power to change the world that allowed this to happen at all. I'll be fine. Seriously, are you guys Gundams? You guys don't seem to be able to dodge anything. Maybe it has something to do with the levels, maybe. The level capture. I'm not certain though. multi-action. Damn, I don't want to waste, I mean, I was trying to say waste, but I don't want to spend like 20 spirit for a guaranteed hit. How many kills you got? 51. Are you gonna clear the house by yourself? Nah, I'll at least dump for the others. What about you? 54... 49... Alright, maybe you. Oh, come on, you'll have to stand a lot more than that if you want to take us down. Yeah, that's probably its plan. There's the big guy. We'll have to take down the mobile armor to stop the smaller machines. Come on. What's wrong, Mika? This one is stronger than the one we fought last time. I'm not sure how, but I can tell. No freaking way. There's nothing to fear. This time we have failed on our side. Our target is the mobile armor. Focus your attacks on it. Keep it up. The kill. If you don't pull it away, it's going to force Mika's hand. If he uses that power again, this time he really will be. Okay. Oh, Out for some reason. What is it? Oh, okay, okay. No, it's going for... Okay. The primary directive of mobile armors is to kill all of the humanity. Is that why it's prioritizing him as the target? Damn it, soldiers are blocking us. Pika, I'm gonna do it. Okay. Wait, you don't mean... I'm gonna take these annoying chains off Alberto. Is he going to turn off the wire? Banana's limiter or no, if you do that you're gonna, if I don't do it I won't be able to stop it, it's gonna kill you, but you can't. The life that I have now was given to me by you, Olga. What that means is I have to give everything I have for you. Alright, see that, Fabrizio? So your prey is right in front of us. I'm gonna take these chains off of you, okay? Just like that at a time. So, show me everything you've got.
Ora, omae no emono da. Skatte yaru kara motto yokose.
Mita, it's still alive. The small ones are repairing the big one.
Oh, come on.
And mobile armor can keep producing as many equipment as they need. So basically, we have to burst up completely, or this battle will never end. But Mika can't take much damage and much more of it. Oh, now we're talking. Thank you. We made it. We will now assist her in engaging that mobile armor. Please. Please, you have to save Mika. We were gonna do that anyway. And that's exactly why we're here. It's amazing how long you were able to last on your own. We were just doing your duty. Feeling responsible for something that came from your word is understandable. But now we're comrades. Your battles are our battles. Comrades, leave the rest to us and Mikasuki and August. It's not happening. How much longer can you fight them? 2 minutes, tops. As he says, we must take down that mobile armor within 2 minutes. Please, we need your help. You have to. You have it. We'll give it everything we have. Or hand, target the mobile armor. We must end this within 2 minutes. Don't you lie on me, Mika. If you don't want me to die, then I won't. Okay, the question is, should I try to keep killing the others? Alright, is this all you have got for crystals? Come on, give me more. You want to kill it, don't you? And then don't hold back anything. I wish I can get a little more of... I'll wait for the next turn. So this turn we will try to finish off everyone else. If there will be more of these popping up, then we'll get it. Made a great age, right? Two more, okay. Valor, I can still use Valor, okay, never mind. This guy is tanky for sure. Marvin. Apple accent, huh? Why he's so tanky though? Probably those will reach his limit unless we take down that mobile armor in 1 minute. That means Mikazuki's also going to reach his Mika. It's fine, 1 minute is more than enough. What? We actually finished all of them. Okay, never mind. I'm not sure how much we can do to him. Bring it on, mobile armor. Say goodbye to that pointing mug of yours. Once we bring it down, it's lights out. We are almost there. There. What do you have? That's good. Why so tanky? Potential 8. Mikazuki, August. You have shown me the power that once brought the calamity war to its end. His resolve and determination will be fine assets to me. Just enough. I'll let you guys okay, never mind. I'll let one of these guys. Ah, what the heck, man? All right, I'll give it to you then. What the heck? Yes, we completely crushed it. You okay, Mika? Looks like we did it before Bobitos and I reached our limit. The mobile armories from Katak, Tikatans, and Warrior are fearsome machines. What if another one of them shows up? It'll be fine, Reno. As long as the Tikatan and the Dracos fight together, nothing's big enough or bad enough to scare us. Am I right, Olga? Right. That's good to know. Good work, everyone. We created the Bobitos and Mikazuki on the double. I can move on my own. No need to act tough, kid. Yeah, well, you have done plenty already today. Relax a little bit. Olga, go ahead and let our comrades haul you in. Mikazuki, Olga, you are ready to give up everything for your goal. You, all of you, are the embodiment of Technica's will. That was actually close. Mikazuki, why do you always have to be so reckless? I'm fine, it's not as bad as last time. So you didn't actually release the Perpetual's full power? It was a close call though, 2 minutes really is the limit for doing that. Any more than that and your brain will turn into an overcooked steak, so 2 minutes, I'll keep that in mind. Look, Olga, you gotta rein him in, he ain't gonna listen to us. What's wrong? You're quieter than usual. Why? Why did you help us? What do you mean, why? We're comrades in arms, why wouldn't we help? But we're outsiders, strangers from another world. Maybe so. But you have still been fighting to protect this world. We share the same roof, eat the same food, who cares where you're from? You made a heartfelt cry for help when you asked us to save this Mikazuki. We felt it in our own hearts, I think. Ain't nobody here who would ignore them. I think that was actually the first time I have heard that you speak from your heart. I'm sure this sounds like the ramblings of the privileged to you. But I want you to understand they meant every word of it. I can't see that. Hey, what do you know? He can actually smile. And that's okay. It's okay to be honest about what you feel or think. That's what it means to be alive. Yeah, you're right, I guess. I forgot about that while keeping my tough guy act up. That powerful sense of responsibility is one of your finest virtues. At the risk of sounding trite. Is it trite? No man is an island. We all need comrades willing to share our burdens and joys. There's a lot I don't get about what you're saying, but I want to learn about it. Here in this world, here in the Drag Cruise. I have a feeling that it will help us to reach the place that we have been reaching for. Of course, all of us will remember our time together and cherish it. Once again, welcome aboard, Olga. Thanks. I think this calls for an actual welcome party. Good idea, we have to celebrate taking down that monster anyway. No pouring cold water on us this time, Olga. I know. Since this party is for us, it means that you guys are paying, right? I've been a little stingy there, huh? Sorry, but we don't exactly have a budget these days. But for the first time in what feels like an eternity, I want to forget about the problems and let loose. Meeting the Dracos has been very significant for me, and now I can see it's just the same for Olga. But if the Tekadan were to lose her pure sense of anger, that would be detrimental to my cause. After all, it isn't just this bond that will change the world. The only thing that will is overwhelming power. Man, I'm pretty sure of these are only 223,000. I thought we would have gotten a little more than that. Alright, so that is it guys for today's video. Hope you enjoyed what you see today, and we'll see you guys next time. Peace.